Hello everyone, welcome to today's video. Thank you so much for watching. So today we are heading out to Home Goods. I've got my eye on a few pieces that I've seen on some of you that I follow on Instagram and that I am subscribed to on YouTube. One of them is a really nice huge crystal rock. I seen a video this week on a rock that was $29, which is not bad at all. I haven't had any luck. Everything that I have at my Home Goods, it's like really tiny ones. I need this really large one. For $29, I think that was a really great deal. Another piece is a black cheese board or cutting board. Now, I've seen these before at Pottery Barn, but they are a little bit pricey and I really don't want to pay that much money because I'm just going to be using it for decor. It's just going to be to stage my range, like my stove area. So I have seen them in the past at Home Goods like a really long time ago, but I just wasn't into that, I guess, at that time. But now I am, and I kind of want to combine it and place it together with this last cheese board that I purchased on my last Home Goods haul. In case you guys missed it, let me show you guys what that looks like. It's this black marble, beautiful cheese board, super heavy. I bought this last time I was at Home Goods, and I think if I basically combine it together and place it together with a nice solid black one, I think that would be a perfect combination and it will look really, really pretty against my white black splash. So yeah, that's what I am in the hunt for. And of course, I just love to go to Home Goods and see what's new. You literally find new stuff every week, and I do go weekly. So can't wait to see what they have. And of course, I can't wait to share with you guys what's in store. So keep on watching. If this is something you want to keep watching or if you're interested in, give me a like if you guys enjoy the video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Thanks for coming along. All right, guys, we are back from Home Goods, and I didn't find everything that I wanted, but I found something that I think I can work with. I'm gonna have a DIY video coming up really soon, so make sure you guys hit that notification bell so you won't miss it. It's gonna be a lot of really cool DIYs. One of them's gonna be with today's item. I found a large cutting board. This one was a $6.99 clearance cutting board. So I didn't see any black ones. A lot of them are like this color, or a lot of them have like white marble with it. So I think I'm gonna just do my own DIY because I don't wanna pay the price of Pottery Barn. And I have ordered the ones from Amazon. If you guys haven't seen those, they do have one for $19.99. But when I ordered it, it came in and it was half the size of this. Now look how long this is. I don't know if you can get a really clear view, but the one from Amazon is like half the size of this. And so this is actually a lot better because this is just the size that I wanted. So make sure you guys keep an eye out for that video. I didn't find anything else. They had a lot of pretty beautiful decor, but just not what I need right now. So thanks again for coming with me. Hit that like button if you guys enjoyed today's video, and thanks for coming along.